This is L.A. Jay. I'm hanging with my boys, Bizarre Ride. We've been back almost 25 years. Everyone here?
Yeah.
We want to say what's up to
the shrine.
Shrine.
We love chilling it. At the shrine.
Yeah.
There it is, baby city, baby.
Yeah.
try and introduce yourselves for me.
K-Natural.
L.A Jay.
Slim Kid Trey.
Jay Swift.
Nobody there.
Yeah. FatLip took it invisible.
Back together once again for the bizarre ride. Tell me what you plan to experience this time around. It's been 20 years since the album dropped.
Yeah, I mean, you know, this is basically a celebration. Like 2012 was a hell of a celebration for, you know, our 20 year anniversary. So now we're in 2013 and we just kind of like that was the springboard, you know what I mean? So we're working on some new music and things like that and getting excited. And
yeah.
Doing this tour, this East Coast tour, we did a Northwest tour and now we're about to jump over to Europe as well. And we did Japan too.
Yeah.
So we've been pretty busy, man. And it's just good to like reconnect with our fans because I think our fans have not really gotten the full, you know, touch of me and FatLip being out there because the other two have been out there, you know what I mean, without us. And so like they need some of our who we are, like boys.
Word.
And going back to the Shy.
Glad to see you guys tear down, man. It's good to see you guys back. Regroup.
Yeah.
Solid foundation, ready to tour.
Yeah, that's key. Solid foundation. I'm glad you touched on that.
Yeah.
Now, that's real because if it ain't right, then it's gonna collapse. But we got all our original. We grew up together, basically, in our since our teens. So it feels good to have the same. And that motivates and fuels the record. So one thing triggers another. The tour triggered a new record. So we on one. And I can tell you, me personally, I'm ready to take the fool's heads off. I'm serious. I ain't playing with these beats. I'm like, yo, either they decapitated. If it's hanging by a little piece of skin, then we didn't do our job. If the head ain't lopped off, then it's not good.
What do you feel you guys are bringing individually to the reunion?
I would say, you know, pretty much the same thing that we've always brought, you know? Like, each of us got this unique, individual, like, creative way about us, you know what I'm saying? Because we all got this, we all got different backgrounds in, you know, just being creative, like, all of us, you know what I'm saying? So, it's like, I guess, you know, to label it, Jay is like the prodigy, Trey is like the lyrical peacemaker. Yes, man. L.A. Jay, he's known as the George Clooney of hip hop.
Yeah.
You know, K-Natural is the young gunner. You know what I'm saying?
God.
And I'm that guy that be like, who am I kidding? Who am I fooling?
When they be like, what up, FatLip? I'm so cool.
You know what I'm saying? We all, you know, set out on our own ventures, and you know, we all, you know, explore whatever we wanted to do creatively. But you know, it's like I honestly feel like it's best like when everybody puts their heads together, and then you know, we just you know, two heads are better than one. You know what I'm saying? When it comes to creativity,
imagine four heads. Yeah, you know? For your forehead.
But yeah, we just stacking on creativity and energy. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think what we've been, what happened was, it's just the it's like the vortex that was opened up when we did the Pharcyde. It feels like it reopened again. And so that being said, it's like we kind of unfiltered, you know what I mean? That doesn't mean like a lot of bad shit gonna come out, but a lot of fun shit is gonna come out, you know, because we weren't holding ourselves back then. And we're not really holding ourselves back right now, you know. But just in the sense of like, there's a lot of fun and happy energy coming through. So I'm just can't wait to put that shit on record. You know what I mean? John Barnes digging in the crates with the beats. A Swift coming with some beats as well. We ready to do this. You know what I mean? But in a fun way. It's just about the fun. It's about happiness.
Right. You guys show up the energy on the stage.
Yeah, that's what I did. So you put that shit on record. You go,
right. I was watching some videos earlier today. I was seeing the creativity, the thought that was put into it. Can we look forward to any new Pharcyde videos?
Don't be surprised
if you see some new Pharcyde videos, some new Pharcyde movies. We're not really going to pull any cats out of this bag right here, right now. But
I'm just saying, don't be surprised. It's not necessarily gonna be called Pharcyde. It's like we're more on the Bizarre Ride tip, you know what I'm saying? Definitely in derivative, but that's a whole nother can of worms, so to speak.
So look for Bizarre Ride. Wherever you see Bizarre Ride, you're gonna see what you're seeing here. You know what I mean? And we're gonna get that music out.
Right. Yeah. Look, check this, fuck that. Look, I play this game under pressure with a baseball bat and the L.A. fitted cap twisted all the way back. My mama said that I grow up to be a thoroughbred, but from the cradle to the bed, I'm still a knucklehead. Hip-hop spitting, I'm dodging the call of living, still managed to mac dimes in the city driven with pigeons. I lit this motion picture shit for the swallowing. Emotional consideration is paid for, but follow it. Throw up your guns to get funds for accumulating. And for the funds we never run, we just illuminating. But I assume your fate quiet as kept. Walk towards your final destination while you hiding from death, cheating. You probably wonder why Bizarre so ill. I throw ice at the hot boys so they can chill. Listen, it's hard enough to try to be me. I'm stepping in and out the matrix, drifting in comfortably. You tuck your gun up, just big a man, ball up your fist and run up. That's how I was brought up, from sundown to sun up, you're done. Call me a bullet, I'm a son of a gun. Angry at all them fly chicks for never giving me none. I roll with young bastards and money making flashes who finally realizes God's got the craft mastered. My biochemistry is hazard, can't fuck with it. Touch it or don't kiss it, love it or won't miss it. But either way, it's still drama that started. Some niggas love to see their pictures posted on the back of milk cartons. Now ask yourself, is that really beef you still starting? If so, you're getting laughed at, the opposite of Martin.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Hip-hop is alive. Hip-hop is alive.
On the mic, yeah, I strike like a python.
What?
So bright, see me shine without the lights on. I'm Mike Tyson when the fight's on. I'm a mean person, but the mic's what I'm nice on. I take 10 years to write a song. I'm winning. See, I don't give a fuck if I'm right or wrong. I'm back where I'm supposed to be. Stop asking where I've been. Don't be acting like you know me. Homie, leave me alone. I'm in my own world, puffing on a Marlboro at a bar with your girl. Sipping on a bottle, spinning with Serato. Models telling them to play Nelly Furtado. Tomato, tomato, guacamole, avocado. It's all the same thing as long as the swallow. I know I sound shallow and hollow, but believe it or not, I'm a motherfucking role model.
Hip-hop is alive. It is alive. It's breathing.
So when you think Pharcyde, think Bizarre Ride.
Bizarre Ride.
Yeah.
Say heard that? Bizarre Ride.
Bizarre Ride. You heard it first. Quayvo Shots here at the Shrine. Signing out.